Hello, everyone. Get ready for NBA action live on 2K Sports. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. So the Nuggets win the tip. They set the pick. Murray. Pass to Harris. Just fine on the clock. Let's it go. And blocked. LeBron outside. Kuzma. Three pointers off the mark. The Lakers on D. Now let's find out what head coach Mike Malone had to say to Doris Burke. Doris, Murray. Knocked away. And stolen by LeBron. Murray is crushed down with a nice jam. About 1 minute into the first quarter. And there's the call on James. That's his first foul. Outside Millsap. Jokic. Pass to Harris. Pocket six. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
That finish brings me back to the old days, the silky smooth finger roll.
The shot's good from McGee.
Oh, Maestro, he is so good at making those lead passes, like conducting an orchestra.
Murray. Jokic. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Defender a little hesitant to offer resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
And he'll be shooting his first free throw of the game here. LeBron with it. The finger roll finish at the bucket.
Even with the D lurking, he made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
We're just about 2 minutes into the first quarter. Jokic, three, controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. To the inside. Pass to Green, a three ball. And out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession. A three. Green with the rebound.
A clear look at the hoop. He doesn't miss many of those.
Davis. And Davis gets it to go.
And you know what? He's super on the offensive glass. Whether he's bagging his own groceries or sticking back one of his teammates' misses, he gets it done in there.
Murray. Hands to Harris. And a miss there on the triple. The Lakers in the lead. The drive by LeBron. Lays it up and banks it in. He's got six.
It is so hard to contain. He just seems to get it done however he has to do.
Murray. Murray. And he banks in the layup.
I tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Now, here's what
you know, guys, I would call that methodical but explosive. You know, he waits for the opportunity and then boom, right to the right.
And Denver has possession. They trail by three. Pass to Harris. And Denver again with the bucket.
You
LeBron outside. Makes the lead pass. Tries to keep it alive. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. And the Nuggets making a change here. The Lakers with the ball. Back to Davis. Outside, Green. Knocks down the three ball.
D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Pass to Harris. All alone. Off the left rim and out.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. Boy, the defenders have to make sure they tag.
LeBron with it. Outside, Green, Caruso, and another three for the Lakers.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist number. And theirs are fantastic.
Pass to Harris. Poked away. Here is Porter. Shot clock at six. Tries it from the top of the key. And the jumper falls for him. Now LeBron. 8 points for him. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. This is his first free throw of the game. He misses the free throw. The Nuggets making a switch here. And he's good on the second. The Nuggets trail. Here's Barton. And that one goes long.
Well, I think he had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net.
Here's Morris. LeBron drives in. Kicks it out to Bradley. Pass to Howard. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. The Lakers making a switch here. Leaps for it. Just 5 to shoot. And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. Four on the clock. Here's Morris. Shot denied. And it's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones. A long time without a basket.
They got to find something, you're right. Pass to Porter. Let's the three fly. No luck. Now, and here is Howard, working inside, in time he gets the jumper to fall.
I think they need to get much more disruptive defensively. They can't just keep allowing these easy baskets.
3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Pass to Barton. A rebound by the Lakers.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that.
There's the bucket. Good. From half court, shot is off. And after just one quarter of play, a double-digit differential on the scoreboard. Lakers ahead. Welcome back, everyone. A lopsided first quarter in the books already as we start the second quarter. And what stands out to you from the Lakers in this one? Now here's Rondo to the paint. Howard. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
And we'd be remiss if we didn't also mention his supreme shot blocking. And he doesn't do it softly. He comes up with emphatic denials.
And the Nuggets making a change here. And the second free throw, good. Here's Barton. He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard. Bull misses the finger roll. Here's Morris. Down low, here's Smith. Lee Daz was put in just the right spot. And it's the Nuggets with the ball. It's a 13-point game. There's the pick. Here's Barton. Pass to Grant. Here's Morris. Back to Grant. Morris. Six to shoot. And those no good.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Howard's shot is good. He has five.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
Here's Daniels. Three off the mark. Here's Morris. Pass to Smith. Deflects the pass. Here's Morris. And that is good. Second quarter basketball, just over a minute and a half played so far. Smith, no luck.
Well, what appeared to be an easy 2 points just never materialized.
Here's Barton. Here's Daniels. Pass to Barton. Fires from deep. And he gets it to go.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Timeout called, the Lakers. The Nuggets making a switch here. Quarter number two, we're about 2 minutes in. And here's Rondo. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Here's Morris. Trey. Offensive rebound.
I'll tell you what, the mid-range shot is not the easiest one to make. When you've got daylight like he had there, I mean, those are shots you want to make.
And the basket good. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Morris. Here's Morris. Murray. Shot clock at five. Murray. Off the mark, a chance to trim it to single digits. Smith with it. McGee with it. And here's the fast break. Pushing it up. And J.R. Smith with the slam. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen. And the Nuggets making a change here. And the Lakers have possession. Outside Rondo, McGee, left side Davis, pass to Green, trains the three-pointer. 6 points for him.
Another pass put right into the shooter's pocket, right in the shooting pocket for a terrific assist. They've done a lot of that today.
Harris with it. Now here's Millsap. And around the break, Kuzma. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. And he knocks down the first one. Both good from the line that time.
You know, they've changed their game here in the second. Getting a little bit more physical, playing with some toughness now.
Denver calls timeout. Millsap. Pass to Harris. Six on the shot clock. Murray. Here's Millsap. Their offense stone cold. Another miss there.
Their rebounding has been off the charts today, guys. Reason number one, this game is out of hand.
Outside, Davis. There's a good screen. The shot, no good. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going.
Purely from a size standpoint, that is a mismatch that's going to be hard to overcome defensively.
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. It's his first trip to the line. And the Lakers making a change here. Good on the second free throw. Pass to Harris. Lets it go from deep. Jokic. It's JaVale McGee with the rebound.
Well, he won't miss many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions there.
Outside, Green. Here's Davis. And Davis backs down. And the layup falls. 5 points in the game. Guys, nothing has really come easy for them today.
Yeah, you have to consider this not one of their best performances.
Pass to Harris. Gets the three-pointer to fall.
He had to wait for a while, all the way until now. But he's finally got his first three-pointer of the game.
And so it looks like the Lakers rolls in position here. The Lakers making a switch here. Outside, Green. Off target from outside. They set the pick. And the foul called on Daniel Green. That's his first foul. And the Nuggets making a change here. Pass to Porter from outside the arc. Good.
You know, on defense, even on an inbounds play, you can't leave three-point shooters alone on the perimeter. They paid for it there.
The three from LeBron. The shot is off. And there's another one for the Nuggets. LeBron outside. LeBron right side. Pass to Davis. And he gets it to go. 7 points in the game.
Excellent execution of the plan there.
There's the pick. Back to Harris. Uses the glass to finish the layup. And here comes LeBron. Hit his layup. And it's whistled a kick. With 2 seconds left. And that's 2 points on the layup.
Excellent communication on the inbound play there, guys. He got in a good position, and the pass was as it needed to be on time and on target.
And so that's the end of the first half. Lakers on top. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2. Welcome back, everybody. Third quarter just about to get going here in what has been so far a runaway game. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today. LeBron right side. Rebound by the Nuggets. Pass to Harris. Shot clock at 6. From deep. They get the rebound. Jokic. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot 2. And these are his second and third free throws tonight. And the first one drops. Both shots good from the stripe. Now LeBron from the stripe. Not enough on that one as it misses.
Well, I think he kind of alligator arm that one. Short stroke. After doing a nice job to get open, he didn't finish the shot.
Second half rolling along now. About a minute play here. And it's Anthony Davis with the rebound. Out of bounds, Denver takes possession.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
And Denver has possession. They haven't given up any points here in the second half. Murray, good on the shot. 8 points for him.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Right around a minute and a half. Play here in the third quarter. Kuzma. Outside Davis. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
Time call here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. Outside Millsap. Pass to Harris. Find the shoot. From 15 feet away. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. Timeout called the Lakers. We're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. LeBron outside. Pass to Davis. Outside Davis. These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And that one falls for Davis. He's perfect from the line this time. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here will do a lot for their confidence.
Back to Millsap. The turnaround jumper. And it's blocked. And they'll keep possession.
With the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be. Firmly in control of this game. Their interior defense has been dismal.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Murray. Pass to Harris. Gives him the lead pass. And that one's good. He has 6. Here's LeBron. He's got 11. McGee, that's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
The Nuggets making a switch here. Pass to Barton. And the Nuggets making a change here. Here is Harris. 9 points in the game so far. And the defense hit. First free throw is good. And the Lakers making a change here. And Harris drops them both. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. LeBron outside. Takes it from 10, and there's another one for the Lakers. Here's Barton. Pass to Harris. Fires the three, and he gets it to go. 14 points for him.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Now here's LeBron.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Here's Burton. Now here is Harris. Pass to Grant. Here's Burton. Rocket six. Out to Harris. And again, it's Denver.
With the success they've been having from the three-point line since halftime, I'll bet you that scoreboard starts to look a lot different real soon.
And out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession.
I tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
The Nuggets making a switch here. Jokic. And the basket good. A bank shot that time. 7 points in the game. So it's the Lakers now. They led the game at 1 point by 20. Pass to Smith. Now Davis. Working on Grant. Davis inside. And a missed layup. Here's Morris. Here's Barton. But three. Break in again. Pass to Grant. Morris takes a three. Murray. Out of bounds. The Lakers will take possession. The Nuggets making a switch here. And here is LeBron. 15 points in the game. And Davis backs down. They set the screen. Oh, that's blocked. Murray had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target. James in the post. The shot will not go.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fellow when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
Pass to Barton. Beyond the arc. And the shot is good. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. Here's LeBron. LeBron right side. That's good. 17 points in the game.
And also, Steve, I think he's the definition of a lockdown defender. It doesn't matter what style of player he's up against. He can handle just about anything that's thrown at him.
Here's Morris. Murray cans the 12-footer.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Free throw good, LeBron. The Nuggets making a switch here. That's also good, so he hits both free throws.
They got to keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half has been nothing but success for them there.
Murray. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game here. And the Lakers making a change here. Rondo with it. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Back to Howard. Denver grabs the miss. Now Harris. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. And this is his second trip to the line tonight. And the first one at the line is good. And the Lakers making a change here. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. The drive by LeBron. And offensively, a great show for the fans through the first three quarters. It's been a fun game to watch. We welcome you back to what has been a good one here as we get into the fourth quarter. The Nuggets trail. Pass to Harris. There's the screen. Trail. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Brought back the finger roll. That's a nice finesse move to pull off with the defense all over. Well, one of his issues is he's a player that just does not excel at fighting through contact on his way to the rim.
Here's LeBron, and it's good off the back of the rim and in. 21 points in the game. Murray. Six to shoot. Murray. Another three for Denver.
They didn't get a chance to knock one down in the first, but the defense left him a look, and he nailed it. He'll make them pay when he's open.
It's deflected. Craig. They grabbed the wrong miss. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
Boy, they came out of the locker room at halftime with a much more physical disposition than they had in the first half.
And the Nuggets making a change here. And he sinks the second. The Lakers in the lead. Now here's LeBron. LeBron right side. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. First free throw is good. He's off on the second.
His one miss there could be important. There's a big difference, a huge difference between a two-point lead and a three-point lead.
Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. Pass to Harris. And there's the rejection. Here is Howard. From about 16, again the Lakers. And here is Harris. Jokic. Now Porter. Pass to Harris. Pocket six. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. He's got 20.
You know, there's no fear out of him, guys. I mean, going straight to the hoop against a much bigger defender, he's got a lot of heart.
And here's Bradley. Now here is Howard. Back to Green. And here is Dinks. And here is Howard. Here's Porter. LeBron with the block.
Well, if this game comes down to the rebounding battle, they'll be the ones coming out on top.
It's tipped. Porter with it. Pass to Harris. Launches a three, and he gets it to go.
Right now, the defense needs to do a better job of closing out on this guy. He's heating up from outside.
And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter. Outside, Green. LeBron outside. Cannot hit. Pass to Harris. Now Porter to take the lead. And it's Bradley with the rebound. Oh! Now here is Harris. So they take the lead. They got on this roll a while ago and they just haven't looked back. Outside Green. They can't stop the run with that one.
Well, that's a surprising miss right there. They usually feast on those wide open opportunities.
Takes it off the glass.
Well, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
Timeout called the Lakers. And during this timeout, I'm sure they'll be hydrating themselves with Gatorade. All the effort out there on the floor, and these timeouts can be such a huge factor in getting a short rest and recharging the battery.
Hey, Kevin, during that last break, I heard Frank Vogel addressing his team.
And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. Free throw good, LeBron.
The story in the first half was their low free throw percentage. They've corrected that here in the second half, and hopefully they can build on it as this game continues to progress.
Time call here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. Violation. We went over and back.
Oh no, you hate to see that. Those are just the kind of errors that can cost you in a game like this.
Here's LeBron. The finger roll finish at the bucket. And he has 28 points for the game. Jokic, that one wide left.
Well, that's a warm-up jumper there. I mean, when you're a pro, you can't make excuses for missing that one.
Ron right side, got a piece of it, tries to save it. Murray. Here's Mike. Davis. And he uses the pass on the way. They got on this roll a while ago and they just haven't looked back. Pass to Porter. Jokic. Now Porter. Murray. Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
Huge turnover there, and at a bad time, too. You have to value every possession.
And the Lakers making a change here. clears a screen. And he crossed body contact. Looked like a blocking foul, and he was in the shooting motion. So he'll head to the free throw line. And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second. And he ends up making the second and up.
This is a positive trend for him, especially here in the second half. Shooting just above 80% right now. That's more than respectable. That's good free throw shooting.
But they recover it. Out to Harris. Looking to end the run. Rebounded by the Lakers. They led the game at 1 point by 20. Pass to Green. Right side, Green. Pops one in from the wing. Here's Harris. No good from outside. And so they choose to intentionally foul. Good on the first, and that so it gets them both, and Denver calls timeout. From downtown, it's in! Oh, and that cuts the lead to just 5. And now we're deciding the foul intentional. So the first one drops, and that he's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in. Merle. Second chance shot. Yes! And now they trail by just 4. Here's Davis. And the official is sitting in the backcourt violation. Not very careful there. Anthony Davis grabs the miss. And there's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here. He drops the first one. Up. Second one is good. Lead both at the line.
And that's exactly how you close a game out. Those free throws were very important.
And so the Lakers